I'm going to perform an anecdote which I've never performed before, and it was inspired by a friend of mine. She's joined a walking group, and she thought, because it was an over 60s session, she thought it was going to be a little exercise and a lot more beverage. And it's written from her perspective, and it's called The Walking Group. I joined a Thursday morning walking group. I thought, a little bit of exercise, then tea. Well, I didn't half get the wrong end of a stick. My oh my, it nearly killed me. I thought the other 60s had a life of pleasure. I thought this would be something I'd like. Well, I'm telling you, wouldn't I have opposed if I knew it was a 10-mile hike? Oh, you know, I'm telling you, I was up to my neck in mud. My anatomy ached as I felt the wrath. The other women giggled at my expense. Even the bloody cows had a laugh.
Boo!
My legs used muscles I'd never worked before as I ploughed up countless hills. It didn't half destroy me in a dignity. It didn't half bloody kill. The other women nattered and laughed with joy, admiring the shoddy countryside. Well, I was ready to hibernate in Venevi's pub to drink a gin and feel fortified. But that evening I returned home. Blisters eradicated my feet. So I cheered myself up. I went to the fridge. I got myself a treat. Then I decided that well, you know, the walking group's just aren't for me. The sessions are nothing but a sin. They are the devil's advocate on my precious senior health, so do you know what I've gone and done, ladies and gentlemen? Aye, methodical thinking. I've gone and packed them in. Thank you.